About when I moved to this area from not that far away, but I moved here with my girlfriend of 5 or 6 months. She was 3 months pregnant, and we made a life for ourselves here in South Oxfordshire. It's a song called The Books and the Bicycles.
Bigger
Thank you very much. That is my set done. My name is Andy, and I have been playing the songs of HogersWolf.
Thank you. Yeah, Nick covered that song actually. Made me feel very, very privileged. And yeah, Nick's playing a bit later, so make sure you do hang around for that. And great, great set. HogersWolf over there, Andy, that was brilliant. Really been enjoying your CD. So anybody here, make sure you do give it a purchase. It's on Bandcamp, I believe. Yes, go find HogersWolf. I know, I'm not getting commission, but I'm hoping for a pint in a moment. Right, so here's another original. This one's called That's Okay. As you can see, we've got a whole brood of kids over here. This one's out to the parents who may be in the middle of juggling life and parenting and not feeling quite enough, but you're doing the best you can. So this is a song to recognise them. One cover in. I know a few people in this audience will have seen me do this one before. It's always asked for much more than I might recognise. People know this song. This is Through Glass by Stone Sour.
Contaminating everything. Falcons from the heart and never did right from the start.
feels like forever. No one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sing along inside your head. Personal favourite of mine, that one. Okay, back to a original. This is a bit of a breakup song. It's when you're in that lonely phase where, so I'm sorry, I'm gonna bring the mood down, but I promise I'll bring it back up. That lonely phase where you're feeling a bit sorry for yourself, you're reflecting on what went wrong. This is called You and Him. Biggest critics over here. How's it going, kids? Okay. So from a slightly sad breakup song to a bit more of a, when you're out the other side, you're okay with it now and you're maybe a bit bitter. No, we don't do bitterness. We don't need bitterness. It's called Thank You.
To tell you how I rose above it all, and if
keep it under and get me okay, because if I go into Dave's set, then we'll fall out. And we're playing in a band tomorrow, so better keep things cool. This is a song I wrote just 2 weeks ago. And a good luck kiss to my daughter now. This is a song I wrote 2 weeks ago. I've given you two breakup songs, so it's only fair I do a love song to lift the mood again for the spirit. Spirit of the festival, so. This is called Those Flowers. Roses you bought the first time, laid out in front of those blue eyes, smiling as you took me by the hand. We saw the flowers, we talked for hours, we bloomed. The birds sang. guys, you're awesome. And now Dave Wood.
I told myself that I'd never come back here. Seems that I lied, didn't get myself into gear. This stage that I sit cuts out all the sunlight. I know if I stay, I'll be losing in this fight. This cycle starts, try not to lose myself. My visions around me, wanna get more involved, but self-doubt surrounds me. From my shell I peek out, but it's too hard to take it. So back there I go, it's safer, I won't get hit. This cycle starts, try not to lose myself. When this self-doubt kicks in, I'm right back here upon the shelf. There are times when in the light it's not that far away. And just right now I hide into my cage. I said I'd never come back here. I said I'd never come back here. But I lied to myself. Oh, I lied to myself. I'm right back here right now. I'm right back on the shelf.
Thank you.
Now this is an audience. Check these guys out. Being very well behaved too. Well done, guys. Right, I'm going to play a song called Blackout now. It's hot up here, as I'm sure it is down there. Find me a new way. Alone, alone, my friend, here caught in this all to the end. Oh, won't you help me? Just help me numb all the pain. Steps to forward, to forward and join the dream. For the first time there's a sense of freedom, freedom you've known before. It's happened times before. It's something you grow to forget. It's something you can't ignore. Oh, when this feeling will get you, it holds you and lets you drift on with the No, you're not stuck with the things that bound you. You only live for the things you need. How does it feel to lose the safety that you knew and be floating off into the wind? The rush makes it real. Said it time and time before, you like to hit restart and just begin. Oh, now that it's here, you've got nothing to fear. It's gonna be there. The future's so clear, so go your free.
Thank you very much.
Right. She's doing quite well for time. Right, I wasn't going to play this tonight, and I decided last night that I was, so I'm going to do a cover. Just need to make sure I remember it.
I got
Quite a few singing along with that. Right, this is my last tune. This is a song I wrote called All In For You. There we go, let's do this. Thank you very much again for all coming out. There's plenty of good acts after this. We are the Open Mic Salute group. If you look on Facebook, type in Open Mic Salute, you will find a whole group of musicians who just love playing. So if you want to get on there, our motto is any style, any standard. It doesn't matter if you do poetry, if you sing, whatever. Join us on the group, come on board, and you will be quite surprised by the welcome you get.
Just fade. I was all in. soul in for you.
Coming up next is the wonderful Simon Gregory. Please stick around, you will not be disappointed.
I'm a solo. I'm a solo acoustic guy. A solo acoustic guy. For a sound man, my setup's the perfect size. Cause I'm a solo acoustic guy. Just want the iBooks and a mic and such a reverb, if you like. I'm a solo acoustic guy. Well, I'm a solo acoustic man. A solo acoustic man. I'll sound check as quick as I can. Cause I'm a solo acoustic man. Well, I'm a solo acoustic man. Solo acoustic guy. Solo acoustic guy. Ah. Well, I'm a solo acoustic man. A solo acoustic man.
Hey, mate, do you know any Ed Sheeran?
Cause he's a solo acoustic man.
Well, Wonderwall and Freebird, there's no request I haven't heard. Cause I'm a solo acoustic man. We get our own acoustic stage. We get our own acoustic stage. And sometimes we even get paid. On this old acoustic stage. The smiles are mine from all the rest of all the alphas at the festival. But it's our acoustic stage. Yeah, we're the solo acoustic guys.
Solo acoustic guys.
And it will come as no surprise that like most solo acoustic guys, I don't play solos too, but I do have a kazoo, cause I'm a solo acoustic guy. Solo acoustic guy, a solo acoustic guy, and there's really only one reason why. I'm a solo acoustic guy. I couldn't cut it with a band, so I went solo, and here I am, the solo acoustic guy. Now it's time for the official start of my set. I do songs with swearing in, and there's children, so I'm going to drop the swearing. I'm allowed to say farm or any of those things. Okay, so your job is to spot where the swearing would have been. And the other thing is that I write songs with a lot of words in, so if you don't listen to the words, basically you're going to get a load of and shouting. So do your best. This one's about me dad. You've been gone for 30-something years, but you're etched here in my face, and in my heart, and in my mind, and some archaic turns of phrase. And I wonder if you'd see it, if you'd live to see me now, how so much of what is me is you. I hope you would be proud. Gone for 30-something years, and it's taken me this long to unlearn so many things you taught me that were right and wrong. But every time I look into a mirror, what I see is what you were and what I am, staring back at me. Now it's not like everything you did or said was even true, but one thing's sure, nobody said a bad word about you. I mixed in with the folly and the unrealistic stuff, with some lessons that have taken hold, and maybe that's enough. Because I only had the 27 years to understand from your example what it took to be the proper kind of man. And booze and fads and horses are just part of what you taught, and that everything's acceptable except for getting caught. Said you'll never make a million, son, working for the man. You need to be your own boss and you need to have a plan. The best you ever managed was some stuff that's not allowed, but lessons stuck and out I struck. I hope you would be proud. Because I only had the 27 years to understand from your example what it took to be a proper kind of man. Booze and fads and horses were just part of what you taught, and that everything's acceptable except for getting caught. Now it seems sometimes like everything you taught me was a scam, and I wondered if you even were the proper kind of man. But that Christmas when you bought everything on Mum's Christmas list nearly made it up for later when you rolled back in half drunk. Because I only had the 27 years to understand from your example what it took to be a proper kind of man. Booze and fads and horses were just part of what you taught, and that everything's acceptable except for getting caught. You've been 30-something years, but you're still etched here in my face, in my heart, in my mind, and some archaic turns of phrase. And I wonder if you'd see it, if you'd live to see me now, how so much of what is me is you. I hope you would be proud. Cheers, find a selection of ales at the back and lovely ciders at the side. Right, this next one's a mellow song and a gentle song and a song of what's the right word? Parental love. This is what happens. when you get a 30-something bloke and you give him a baby and you say, this is yours and you've got to look after this now. And that's what happened to me. I was 30-something and someone gave me a baby and it was like, this is yours. Until at least he's 18. Well, that's a load of rubbish, isn't it? Because you're looking after them for a lot longer than that. Anyway, this is a song for me, lad. When you were born, I held your hand, and I couldn't quite believe how small it felt or understand how much I knew that I would do anything to guarantee no harm would come to you, and I'd be strong, strong enough for both of us. I watched you grow, but even though you wouldn't read a book or eat a vegetable, I'd know you'd be alright. And we held tight, especially when the asthma took your breath away at night. I'd stay strong, strong enough for both of us. And the chance that you might have to suffer kept me up at night, and I knew no one could ever love you more. And though I can't save you from everything that happens in your life, I can try my best and hope that everything will be alright. This is the heartbreak scene. Then aged 14, you knew you'd seen the most perfect girl, and suddenly you knew what lovers mean. About the stars, 'cause you fell hard, and it broke my heart, because I know young lovers never last. Then later when you stole that bike and rode it 20 miles to explain the way you felt and get shot down, and then I had to come and get you in the middle of the night and try to reassure you everything would be alright. You looked so small, I held your hand, and I tried to find the words to try to make you understand that these things end. But even then, I'd do anything to take the burden from you if I can. So I stayed strong, strong enough for both of us. You've grown to be a man, you're strong enough alone. You've been strong enough to see me through some troubles of my own. I know you'd take a bullet for me, and you know I'd do the same. 'Cause what we've got in common is much more than just a name. So let's stay strong, strong enough, both of us. Yeah, let's stay strong, strong enough, both of us. Thank you so, so much.
Hello everybody, this is Ali.
Oh, and this is Dean. Sorry, Dean. Oh my gosh, left him hanging, didn't I?
Thank you.
Hi guys, this is such a pleasure to be here. So, you know, we're loving it. We're waiting for the backing music to go before we start playing some tunes. We're going to play a little set. We're going to play a couple of covers and we're going to play some originals, which is quite scary.
Mostly originals. Yeah, this is like the first album we've played.
This first one is a cover, just so we can get into the swing of it. It's by Elliot Smith. Drink up, baby. Stay up all night. The things you could do, you won't, but you might. The potential you'll be, that you'll never see. The promises you'll only make. Drink up one more time, and I'll make you mine. Keep you apart, deep in my heart. Separate from the rest, where I like you the best. And keep things you forgot. People, you've been before. Between the bars, when I'm seeing you there with your hands in the air, waiting to finally be caught. Drink up one more time, and I'll make you mine. Keep you apart, deep in my heart, separate from the rest, where I like you the
some original songs. This next one.
See you.
Woo!
next one last time to get it together is about lying, dirty politicians.
Okay, we're going to switch it up. The song is called More Time.
Thank you, everybody. Okay, we're going to do our last song, I think. Is it Dave? Yeah? Right, that's it.
No.
This one's about politicians lying and stuff like that.
All that standard stuff, yeah. That goes on, yeah. These days.
Right.
Slate. If you're into music, it's just a wonderful group, and thank you all for being a second family to
thank
us.
Thank you so much. Yeah, second family, definitely, man. Love all of you. Love all of you.
This first song is about my children and what it's like to give them back to my to their mum after I've had them for the weekend, and then how quiet the house is after they've gone. Sometimes it's a good thing, sometimes a bad thing. She's only five, you should know better.
But then I'm only nine, and besides, she hit me first. But it won't be long till I feel my house again. Love and laughter.
Should have had more beer, I think. I should probably go for you, what you did, Simon, drink a few more beers. Well, yeah, that's it. One was clearly not enough to get my fingers to work possibly. So this next song is about my little boy. He's got struggled a bit of ADHD. So life's a little bit tough for him sometimes. So if anybody can relate, then you'll understand some of this song. Taking over your soul. Play covers. I don't play my own stuff when I'm out, so this is quite nerve-wracking for me to actually play my own songs. So if there's a little bit of shakiness to it, it's because of that, so I do apologise. This is a song about my mum, who is no longer with us, so yeah, let's play this one for her.
It's been 13 years since you were taken. Not a day goes by without you in my mind. And I still long to hear your voice again. Have you tell me that my life will be alright? Can you even hear me? Do you still watch us from the place where you are now? I hope that you're still looking down. Is broken. Now I sleep alone in your old home, wishing you were still here to talk to me.
Just to look into
place where you are now. I hope that you're still looking down.
Thanks very much. Cheers. Bit a weepy one now. So this is a song I wrote about the other side that people have inside them. So we have, some people have a really happy person that lives inside them and tells them everything's going to be great. I have that sometimes, but sometimes there's this guy, and this is when this guy kind of wrote that song. Getting loads of swell on that bass note. He's trying to stop me. Stood in my way, forcing me to turn. Back where you came, he said, you're not welcome here. That man in black, he whispers things. When the rays break through the clouds, showing me the way. He blocks the path, his oath unspoken, forcing darkness to return. Where I walk, he always follows. Like a weight upon my shoulders, he ushers me his way. I try to veer towards the light of freedom. However often, how the traveler I'm shrouded by the darkness once again. But still I climb up the hill, and through the thorns that tear up my flesh. For I must believe and show my will is strong. Who are you, this man in black? Tell me where I don't belong. Who are you, this man in black? Tell me. Tell me where I don't belong. I wrote a song a few months ago actually, So I'm going to do this one. This is quite slow, but hopefully you'll enjoy the premise of it. So the wonderful Simon Gregory played a song called Call of Duty, which stopped me in my tracks completely and just blew me away, really. It was all about, you know, the perils of the military and all of that sort of stuff. So this is another kind of song etched from military experience. Not that I've had any, but... So this is called The Soldier. I hope you enjoy it. Said a boy will be arriving early next May. She says, I know you have to leave, but darling, please make it home to me. With love in his heart and hope in his thoughts, he climbs aboard. Touch the ground in a strange land far away from home. Conflict all around and violence hides round every turn. They fought their way through days and nights, hoping they would be the lucky ones. From the star, they dream of home from underneath the star. Waiting for the day to come when he goes home to me, son. He wonders if he'll have his eyes or light the world with his mother's smile. He dreams of holding her again, the feeling of her arms back when he was safe and she pulled him near and whispered softly in his ear, I will always love you, I will wait here for you, please just come home safe now, we'll be lost without you. Desert underfoot, bullets overhead, he heard them scream. Brothers to the end, fighting all the way to their death. The early morning sunlight dancing on the hills reminds him of his home. Girl he left behind and the unborn son that he will never know. He holds a photo to his chest, thanks the Lord that he'd been blessed to feel the love that she had gave before he went to meet his grave. His hands grew tired, his body went cold, he swore that he could see his soul. As the light around him slowly fades, he closed his eyes and he heard her say, I will always
always love you. I'm waiting for you. Please just come home safe now. We'll be lost without you. And now his son holds his father's medals in his hand. Remembering the stories his mother had told him each day. He lays the medals down on a headstone where his mother now rests. Together once again, the soldier and the girl he left behind.
Thank you very much. I've been Nick Atkinson. I'm going to get some food now and some beer. I hope you enjoy the rest of your evening, and thank you for listening. Thanks to everybody who's put this all together. It's been wonderful. Thanks very much. Cheers. Thank you. Can't do it. That one, it leaves me all like. Do you want another one? Can you, I've got no more originals, I have to do a cover. Is that alright? Do you want to grab my other book out? I have to even read my own song lyrics because I brain fart quite a lot on stage. Shit, sorry. So let's play this one. I've not done this for ages, so let's mess it up. I promise that I'll hold you when it's cold out, when we lose our winter coats in the spring. Cause lately I was thinking I never told you that every time I see you my heart sings. Cause we lived at the carnival in summer. We scared ourselves to death on a ghost train. And just like every Ferris wheel stops turning, I guess we had an expiration date. But I won't say I love you, it's too late. Cause every time I saw you, I got nervous, shivering and shaking at the knees. And just like every song I haven't heard yet, I didn't know the words in front of me. In front of me, yeah. Oh, 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 I don't want to know who will take you home. Who will take you home? Who will take you home? If I let you go, you're on someone else's shoulders, the winter winds are colder on my own. Maybe we will meet when we get older, maybe we won't. So I won't say I love you if you don't. No, I won't say I love you if you don't. Thank you very much.
Cheers, thank you.
Here we got one more. It's really hard to sing. Give it some welly. Should we do one that you can all sing along to? So feel free to have a little sing along to this one.
Come on out on my cage and I'll be doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss, I didn't end up like this. It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep and she's calling a cab while he's having a smoke and she's taking a drag and my stomach is sick and,
oh, that's right.
And now they're going to bed and my stomach is sick, but it's all in my head. But she's touching his chest now, he takes off her dress now, let me go. Turning St. Sea into the sea, swimming through sick lullabies, choking on your alibis. But it's just the price of fate. Destiny is calling me. Open up my.
You're gonna have to sing that bit because I've done my throat in.
I'm Mr. Brightside. Because I want it all. Started out with a kiss, I did it in a blackness. It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep and she's calling the cab while he's having a smoke.
but it's just the price to pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes, 'cause I missed the bright side. 'Cause I missed the bright side. 'Cause I missed the bright side.
Thanks, Dave. Thank you very much for the additional two songs. Thanks, Dave, for saving my vocal on that last one. You've been lovely, thank you very much. I'm Nick Atkinson, you can find me on Instagram and Facebook and random places around the area. I was going to say something rude then. Thank you very much, thank you.